They're just about set. Ready. Two good lines. Race seven at Dubbo. They're set. Green light twinkles, away they go, getting away nicely in the centre was Don't Tell Jack, but inside of it, Pay Me Interest will find the pegs first. In behind it'll be Rock and Roll Queen, out wide Markulu, Hambo and Blake on fire going forward. Limbo Larry's up there early, it was well supported at the bigger odds, probably the best supported runner all day thus far. Blake on fire now goes into a gallop back to the rear of the field. Now in fourth last position is Rock and Roll Idol, into third last, Give Me 50, second last Carl Slim Data, and still galloping is Blake on fire, 7 points. Seven. They're going fairly hard up front, and in front is Pay Me Interest. Second spot on the outside is Markulu Hambo. In behind the leader is Rock and Roll Queen. Up on the outside, getting a nice run, is Limbo Larry. And then came over on the inside, Call Me Anytime, being covered up by Don't Tell Jack. Rock and Roll Idol's behind them in the running line. Along the inside, Carl Slim Data from Give Me 50. And Forget About Blake on fire. They're going along at a fairly good clip. Into the home straight, 28.8 that first quarter. Pay Me Interest trying to run them off their legs. It's looking for win two. He's pulling back on it now. In second spot on the outside is Limbo Larry. In behind the leader was Markulu Hambo. Somehow it went to the death to behind the leader. It's put Rock and Roll Queen three back to pegs. Don't Tell Jack now moves into the one by one from Rock and Roll Idol. Give Me 50. This will suit it. It's coming from back in the field out three wide. And then Call Me Anytime, Carl Slim Data and Blake on fire. 30.4 the second quarter. 59.2 the half. Out in front, Pay Me Interest. Will it have legs left at the end? On the outside in second, Limbo Larry. Third spot is Markulu Hambo. Give Me 50 out four wide coming into it. And then came on the inside, Rock and Roll Queen, Don't Tell Jack. Around them on the outside, three wide with cover, Carl Slim Data from Call Me Anytime. And last there is Rock and Roll Idol on the apex of the bend. 30.1 that quarter. Moving up on the outside, Limbo Larry's been well supported. It goes to the lead. In second spot, Pay Me Interest. Give Me 50 on the outside. And then on the inside of them is Markulu Hambo. In front, though, is Limbo Larry, but here comes 50. Give Me 50. Slides on by on the outside, and Angie Hedges drives it to the line, a winner. Give Me 50 beats Limbo Larry. A good go for third. Carl Slim Data was there with Pay Me Interest and Call Me Anytime out wide. Back behind them next, dropping off was Markulu Hambo. And